851 Ridgewood Way. So this area would be considered the living room area, and this part under there would be the dining area. There's the eat-in kitchen section here. Walk-in pantry. One-car garage. First bedroom, there's two closets, bedroom two, have your master bedroom here. Master closet, master bath, it's a tub and shower combination. Your second bathroom here, laundry room here. Those sliding glass doors take you to the backyard. Yo! Hello! Oh. Hey man, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Doing good. So the house is brick all the way around, fenced in backyard. AC looks to be fairly new. Looks good.